The story that I want to tell you cannot be found in a book. They say the history of the West was written from the saddle of a horse, but it's never been told from the heart of one. Not till now. I was born here, in this place that would come to be called the Old West. But to my kind, the land was ageless. It had no beginning and no end, no boundary between earth and sky. Like the wind in the buffalo grass, we belonged here. We would always belong here. They say the Mustang is the spirit of the West. Whether that West was won or lost in the end, you'll have to decide for yourself. But the story I want to tell you is true. I was there, and I remember. I remember the sun and the sky and the wind calling my name in a time when wild horses ran free. And so I grew from colt to stallion, as wild and reckless as thunder over the land, racing with the eagle, soaring with the wind. Flying? There were times I believed I could. Like my father before me, I became leader of the Cimarron herd. And with that honor came responsibility. Something new came upon the land one night. Something that would change my life forever. And so, my journey began.